Hey guys, it's LorenLioness. So I'm back today and I figured I would film a winged eyeliner tutorial. I've been asked how I get it so sharp or this or that, and recently someone like actually came up to me and was like, you should do a video on this. So I haven't forgot about you. You know who you are. So I would have preferred to film this with no eyeshadow on. We're going to be doing a winged eyeliner tutorial today, and I hope all goes well. So before I get into the tutorial, just want to remind you guys, you can ask me questions about anything and I can answer them in a video, or just directly to you. If you have any requests, please send them in however you may. Yeah, I just hope you stay tuned for more videos coming up. Please like, comment, subscribe if you haven't already, and hopefully I'll see you in my next video. Bye guys. Okay, so we're going to start off with showing you my products. Sometimes I use two different ones. Sometimes I use the two that I use that I am fond of at the moment, and actually for a while. One of them is the Maybelline Align Stiletto in Blackest Black, which is a felt tip, which looks like this. And then the other one is the NYX Studio Liquid Liner in black, extreme black. And it looks like this. So the next one is usually the one that I use. But sometimes when I haven't done my eyeliner in a while, I use the felt tip one because it's easier for beginners. And then I switch over to the NYX one for a really like slick, thin, winged outline. On one eye, I'm gonna show you how I do my winged eyeliner with just the NYX liquid liner. And then on the other eye, I'm gonna use a combination of both. So I'm gonna be using just the NYX one first. So I'm just gonna make sure the brush is cleaned off a little. There's no chunkiness to it. And I usually start by doing my wing first, like the line for the wing first, and then going back and filling in that line, if that makes sense. Let's see. So usually you should follow the line from like your lower lash line up this way. Sometimes mine comes out more straight across, which I don't want, but for right now I'm going to try to follow the curve of my lower lash line. I'm gonna look down a little, close my eye, and just small strokes. Starting from the outer corner back out. Continue lining that. And then kind of filling it in. Also, have a bunch of Q-tips nearby. Even like even I do. Okay, that's a little thick than I started out with. That's okay. So that's like the basis. Everything else is easy. Side note, I feel like a lot of product from the brush gets on my lashes. So, I don't know how you feel about that, but I always sometimes have something to like comb out my lashes with, because I don't like my lashes to be chunky or anything like that. So now I'm just going to follow my regular lash line and finish this. Thank you. drawing out mascara just to go over my lashes because it's bothering me that they have so much product on them right now. So now I'm going to be using the Maybelline Line Stiletto in Blackest Black. I used to only use the Maybelline Line Stiletto when I first was like buying my own makeup. And I loved it, it was great, and then I found the next one. I was like, this is so much more black, and I can do a really nice tip and thing. Wing. There we go, that's what it's called. A wing. Alrighty then. So I'm gonna just start lining. My eye. Connecting with the line that I've already done, I'm going to just start from the outer corner and do a line. This one always goes farther up, this one goes more straight for the most part. So I don't want to make it any longer because this doesn't get really thin. So I'm just gonna connect. Dip back in, shake it up for more product. I don't even think there. Nope, this one's thicker on the edge. So now I'm going to take my NYX Studio Liquid Liner and sharpen that wing. If you want to leave it like that, honestly, that's fine too. But if you want to like elongate it and make it thinner, then this is what you do. Well, this is what I do. So I'm just going to start back as if I was doing it from scratch so I can follow that line. Hardly putting pressure. The whole time I'm not putting pressure. When I started, the end, this eye, that eye, any of the two, I don't even know why I shook this. Any of the two products, when I'm using them, I don't put any pressure really. The lighter the pressure, especially at the end, is so much better. It's easier to get the slick wing that you're looking for. If you're looking for. See how it kind of just fades. So that's the wing with both. And I mean, you kind of saw it with just the Line Stiletto also. So I'm just going to fix this one so it kind of looks the same. I don't really have any tips or tricks except to tell you to practice. Felt tip eyeliner pens are usually the friendliest for beginners, but hopefully as you're watching, and I was horribly describing, hopefully watching, you understood what I was doing, or kind of sort of how I go about it, and you can practice doing the same. But hopefully this has helped you just a little bit of understanding how I go about doing my wing eyeliner, what products I use. If you have any requests, please send them in. YouTube, if you have me on Snapchat, if you have me on Instagram, either my personal or my makeup page. If you see me in person, just, I am an open book. I'm here to help you and whoever else. And yeah, I think that's it. I hope you guys enjoyed, and I hope to see you in my next video. Thank you guys so much. Stay fierce.